Western Oregon that has offered me. And so those are like the main two that has been on me. So I'm just leading to one of them. I got visits coming up in April to them. So I'm just going to go off from there.
You played with these guys, against these, most of these guys on the team, you know, for a few years now. What's it like playing with them on, in the same jersey?
Oh, no, it's even more fun because, like, to have, like, a group of great, talented guys all, like, together playing on one team, it's like, fun. And it's, like, it takes a lot of pressure off of like, yourself. Like, after high school, like, you have a couple people that are good. And, like, yeah, so, like, when you're playing with a group of people that, like it's on the same page as you, it's better.
Going into this All-Star game, I've asked all the boys this. Typically, All-Star games are fun. Right?
Yeah.
Some people don't really care about the winning, but it is a sense of pride for you guys, I'm sure, win.
Yeah.
So what do you go in thinking, or how will you play to win this game and, you know, have some pride in the valley in front
of them? I mean, to me, like, coming into a game, I mean, if it's fun or not, All-Star game, just to go out and showcase yourself as one, get seen, get recognized, and just have fun at the end of the day, just go out there and compete and just outscore the other team and just defend and just play defense, and that's just the outcome of the game, honestly.
We're gonna switch it up a little bit. You have played basketball for a number of years.
Yes.
What has basketball taught you on the court and off the court?
Well, on the court, it taught, like, basketball taught me a lot how, like, to come together, like, just in communicating, talking. Like, I mean, you all have to use that outside of basketball, in basketball. So, I mean, it just helped me just, like, to, like, it brought me where I am today, and I'm just thankful for basketball.